Shmai guys and girls, JonnyVR here, back with the Legend of Spyro for Throwback Thursday. In the last video, we defeated lots and lots and lots of enemies to get to this point, and we are now here. We still haven't finished the level. This is Cynder's lair, and we found these creatures that appear to be lightning golems. So I'm going to see if I can throw one off like that. And I did just totally obliterate that guy, so we know that that works very well to throw them off the sign, so saves a lot of time and effort. What is it? Uyakuto? It's not quite far away from the edge. Not close enough to the edge actually to get this one off, so we can just give it a bit of a whack and hope that it doesn't whack me with his arms. Oh my gosh, there you go, kaboom, down low. Yes, he's dead. Good. Right, so onwards. Oh, would you have guessed it? Would you have guessed it? You've got to defeat some enemies to get behind a closed door. But, oh look, there's a Dreadwing as well. The good thing is that you can gather them all together, battle them around with this thing. You know what, let's do the Fury move. And I think, yeah, they got four. Oh, and there's another one over there. We killed him as well. That was very far away. And look, the door opens. I couldn't believe that. That was, like, because I saw this guy here and I thought, oh, that's quite far away. That's probably the limit. But then this guy over here got killed as well. And for once, there's no second wave. Ouch. No second wave to open the door, that is. Like, now we're inside. There's obviously more of them in here. So let's can we chuck him into the explosion? Yeah. I'm not sure if I'm being damaged as well. I probably am. But no worries. I will survive once I get their gems. Like so. And batter them around. Whoa. So yes. We are coming near to the end of this let's play. I don't know how, I think I remember a few things that happened, so probably a couple more. Depends how many enemies I have to face, I guess. So here we go. Look out. I love how it just like pops up from the side. What was the point in that? Ooh. I thought that was Cynder for a second then, but I was like, no, how is Cynder going to carry the apes into battle? Surely she has better things to do. Take that. See, the battering does less to him, but I can use him to batter the other ones. which is better. And obviously we don't want him to use his super powerful attack. Ooh. Like that. Whoa. Kaboom. Got it. Nice, got him. Will there be any more? I'm willing to guess yes. Just you know. Any Dreadwings? Yeah, more Dreadwings dropping apes. Take this. See, this would be a perfect time for Fury if ever I had one. But I need to get you all so that I can actually use a Fury move. So. So two, four, about halfway through. How many there are? And I can pick up like a whole lot of them with my lightning. Really is unlimited power. So now I think you're the last one. Last one of this wave, at least. Ah, there you go. Only a small two waves this time. Ouch. Yeah, best to throw you guys into the air. You were dealt with very easily. Let's see if we can throw you off there. Is that big enough to kill you? It is. Good to know. Get down there. Oh no. It's another guy. And another arena to get through. Oh my word. Alright, here we go. We could probably build up a Fury here. But first I wanna sort of get him. Oh, not good. Or almost there. Ah, no, I don't wanna use it now, see. It's too I'll see if I take him out then, oh my word. Alright, I'm gonna use it. I was so low on health. Oh, grab that health. I had no choice. And I still need to be careful here that I don't die. But I think I should be okay, because these guys, I'm using you to fuel myself with dragon breath energy and health. So I should be able to go over here and... Oh yes, that was awesome. I was able to stop him from I dodged the dynamite, but I equally killed him in one. Oh gosh, they got killed at the same time. They had the exact same animation as well. Right, here we go. Let's get you off, same as before. Ooh, that was not good. Here. Oh, damn it, I don't think he died that time. That. Yeah, back to sort of full health now. Just one hit for you, because you were like pretty much already dead. I did jump up that one time. I thought I could jump up again another time, but yes. Please. Oh, damn it. Ooh, I got hit by by some sort of sonic blast. Yeah. Okay. I didn't want to go for him. I wanted to go for the other two that are in the air, but, that should be you dealt with. Hopefully this is the final wave of this area. It is! So, now, looks like we need to go up the tower. So, let us not keep Ignitus waiting. We have a destiny to fulfill. Yep, go on, you can do it. The elevator. Wait, you know what this is missing? Elevator music. Let's just sit back and enjoy. Oh no. Can I throw them off? I can throw them off. Easy peasy. Until they get blocked by some sort of wall or pole, whatever that is, pillar. Oh my gosh. And there's dread rings. Can I get them with my lightning balls? No. I think they can leave me alone. That's good. Oh no. Another one of these puzzles, is it? Oh, hello. Another conduit. It's weird because it looks like a spider glass ball. Spider glass ball, but it's like alive. How do I deal with you? Ooh, not good. I appear to have run out of breath, and oh my word, that's not good. I don't want to be caught in that. Oh my word. I'm a bit stuck here. I need to ideally get you, because when you die, I need to take your stuff. Yeah, I'm a bit almost there. There we go. I think I got him. Just what I needed. Except there is another one there as well. Not good. You know what? Let's use Earth Breath. That seemed to work. That seemed to be effective. I'm on like level 2, I think. Look how much it blurs the screen when you use it. Yeah. So like, look how long it took me to defeat one with lightning, and look how little it took to. Oh no. Damn it. Run out of breath. Don't worry. Got him. Until that happens. Yeah, get him. Get the conduit. Job done. Is there going to be another one over there? Yeah, there's two more. That means two more. Alright, there you go. Alright, let's, oh, damn it, flipping heck, I'm low on health. I'm going to die here. You know what? Oh my word. I'm going to die. Ah, died. Damn it. I ran out of magic, but I was sort of low. I took a drink. I shouldn't have taken a drink. I spawned in way too quickly. Yeah, it seems like, Seems like I run out of breath here. and I just need to deal with them. Hopefully I got him out now. Ouch. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Are you serious? There's like more. Get him, get him, get him before I die. Right, surely. Surely there was like 7 of those things then. Oh my gosh. Alright. Try and try and get him in the air. Perfect. There we go. Right, no more. No more. I love how he's just like trying to smash me with his body like. Right, here we go. Nicely done. You know what? You know, I sort of don't want to kill you, but I will. And you... blow up. You can go off the cliff if you want to. If you can... oh my gosh. There you go. Give me all your gems. On to the next room.
Still don't like it.
Oh, gliding inbound.
I'm not complaining. I'm saying it would be easier if you were smaller.
Yeah, that's okay. I can throw you guys all off. Oh, did he fall? I think he fell. That's good. Good enough for me. Run away from the dynamite. Look at this. Another ape. And another arena, oh my gosh. And I can't, can I not chuck them off? Yeah, I can chuck them off. That's helpful. I could always chuck them off behind me as well. Go there. Go there. Is that the best you can do? Is that the best you can do? So effortless now. I've come a long way since the start of this game. Ah, oh, give up. Get off there. Get off. Magic touch. He has the magic touch. Well, not anymore. I don't know how they can just, like, spawn. Alright, so lots of jumping and gliding to do here. Is this a hole in the ground, or can I, am I just a bit, yeah, oh my gosh, there was. Alright, what am I doing here? I just fell all the way down. Was I supposed to do that? Because there was no way up, I'm sure of it. Zap. The tiniest of zaps, it was like a static shot that got him, in the end. Right, well, let's... oh my word. Oh no, not this thing again. Conduit. Maybe I should use Earth for conduit. Because I find that works best. Kind of look a bit like Eye of Sauron as well, in the middle of that. Ooh. Okay, so maybe I am at the bottom, maybe I'm supposed to be here. Maybe this is like the latest in a long line of arena fights with multiple waves. Oh, well it definitely looks like it. Oh gosh, here we go. Right, I've got a fury, so let's, oh yes, let's gather everyone together. and have a meteor shower, shall we? Damn it, the conduit didn't get killed. That's what I was hoping for. I was hoping for more damage to you. There we go, at least I've got one of you. No, time for your friend. Oh, I did damage them kind of a bit, just not enough for them to not be a problem. Okay, maybe I was supposed to go this way, just not in the way that I did it. Yeah, save games, I must have done. Maybe they were anticipating you to like actually go around, jumping on the end, and then I was just like jumping. Oh my gosh, what are these guys? Some what? Ultimate cannons. I'll deal with them first. Electric cannon. Get them. Just don't die. Probably should have saved Fury for now. Right, electric cannon. Ooh. Alright, let's... Oh, damn it. There's only one of them left now. Or not. I need to heal up. Desperately need to heal up, because I'm not comfortable at the moment. With him chasing me especially. Oh, my word. Flipping egg. I'm gonna go for this gem over here. Oh, he didn't follow me. Here. Ah, damn it. He's not getting up. I'm not gonna let him get up here. Uh-oh. Yeah, stay down. Stay down. Yeah, there you go. I think I got him. I got him in a loop. There we go. Open the gate. I want your gems, though. Recovery. Health recovery. I'm glad that was only one... one wave. Ooh. What's that tower over here? Oh, whoa. He just died. He spawned only to die. Oh my gosh. And another one took his place, or is that the guy? Yeah, he just somehow disappeared behind the pillar. Yeah. Job done. Yes, only for a short time. Oh my gosh, I'm being drained by those towers. I'm gonna keep away from them. Maybe that's why the monkey died, because he got too close to the towers. I don't like this. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna go over here. Flipping egg. I'm gonna go over here to deal with these two. Recover some health. Oh, for goodness sake. I killed him. I was standing on top of the gems. How are you gonna do that? Oh, for goodness sake. Here we go again. Stay away from the towers. And if I need to, I've got a fury coming up. Yeah, you can't let them overencumber, you see. You gotta deal with them. Stay away from the tower. Stay out of the, like, these little pools of light that, they're watching us. I think I just moved him in midair then with my lightning. Die! JT Cat Voyager. Yet more funny names. Hey you, Electric Slug. Oh my gosh, and one of these things. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. I'm just gonna annihilate you all. Including the gem. Kaboom. Magicka. What are you running into? Oh my gosh, he was like literally running away. He was one hit kill, like. I could probably kill him by throwing him off the edge. I can throw him definitely down here. Come on. Go. Go there. There we go. I like how he struggles to climb up there, but like if you press X, he'll just jump up immediately. It's like you can sort of just hang. Oh gosh, there's more towers. You're not gonna play nicely and go by the edge, are you? So. Oh, there you go. But even then, that'll do. Stay away from the light. Stay away from the light. Right, maybe I could put him in there. Oh no. Too much light. Oh no, I got zapped. Let's go for him, shall we? I don't wanna stay. Oh, flip an egg. Did it get him? I think it got him. Yeah, it did. I think it got him. I chucked him into the light. Or either I chucked him in the light or he fell in there. And died. So maybe if I get his gems now? Get in the light. Yeah, it's a bit odd that. Doesn't seem to work. Like they have to stand up in the light. If I throw them in, it doesn't really work. Oh no. Yeah. See. There we go. Oh, see, I almost got him in then. See, these towers are almost as helping me as much as I am. Helping myself, like. I can just get him to walk in the light. Job done. And I think that was the last wave, which means I can go over here now. Ooh, another gate, another tower. Another gate that needs a massive smash to get through. Well, let's do this. Let's go for you. Coming up to a fury. Oh, damn, there's an electric cannon as well. Oh no, he saw me coming, he saw me coming. Not good, I'm just gonna take you out from the sky. It's over, I have the high ground now. You know what, I'm gonna go straight for this one too. Oh no, I'm right in his like little cannon. Collect the gems. Come on. Oh, it's not close enough. Oh, they slide everywhere, like, you know. You can't just knock them down. They slide and you have to go chase them by which time they're trying to get back up. You gotta throw them against the wall like that. He tried that little ape, he tried to help. Please be the last one. Oh, looks like it. Except what do we have here? Looks like a boss fight. Electric King. So we've had the, oh my word, it's going to be exactly like, Ice King, but electric. Let's throw some fireballs at him, shall we? And, dodge these. What are you laughing at, man? Uh-oh. Collect all these green gems. Literally, he's giving me firepower. And he's not even moving from the top of his step. He's like, I'm gonna guard this door, and I'm not gonna move at all. Shards, green gems. Can I get him into the red? Yes, I can. Just in time. I don't know why he's laughing at me. He's like, I'm taking more damage. Like, look at this countless fireballs. I'm not even sure if that was meant to be a super movie, like, because the Ice King had this sort of thing like that as well. Ooh, look at this. Save game. Right, well, in that case, I'm going to end the video here. Thanks very much for watching me defeat that Electric King. We are getting very close to the end now, I can feel it, so make sure you tune in next week for another Throwback Thursday, where I continue to play this game to its end. And yeah, thanks very much for watching. Make sure you click like and subscribe, and subscribe to our main channel at Skybot Film. If you want to support our channels, you can go to ko-fi.com/skybotfilm, where you can donate the price of a coffee, which is £2, or you don't even have to donate at all, just so we can get better equipment and make better videos for you guys. So with all that said and done, may the ancestors look after you. Goodbye!